In today's video, I do want to give you a heads up in Tesla. Now, we did have a pullback decision a while back over here where we've met multiple targets on the upside. Actually, I have people trailing up stops either to, you know, super tight underneath this area, 637.50, or underneath 621.17. But I want to give you a heads up because I have timing factors coming in. I've got April 13th through the 16th. Let's see, I've got one here on the 16th, one on the 15th, another one on the 13th, another one on the 13th, 13th, and the 14th. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 6 cycles coming due in the next few days. Now, not only do we have all those cycles coming in, we also do have some resistance. And yeah, if the market wants to blow through it, it will. But we do have resistance coming from this last rally swing. So this low to high, 209.49. And the current low to high so far is 205.60. So the symmetry comes in at the 655.89 area that overlaps a 50% retracement. It may offer resistance, but if it pushes through it, then this is going to be your next target. But bottom line, this is more about being safe because many moves tend to terminate at extensions of prior swings. Many moves tend to terminate when you have a cluster of timing cycles. So there's nothing wrong with just ratcheting up your stops if you are currently long Tesla.